just goes through her life and the stuff she had to deal with, and she actually ends up dying of amphetamine abuse, and it kind of explains the area where we're from really good. So there it is.
Here come a little birdie.
different part.